Hey there, thank you a lot for watching. I hope you enjoyed the making of the split blade. This weird and awesome weapon is a replica of the one from the film The Blade of the 47 Ronin. And I think I succeeded in creating a real and functional blade that splits into two knives that can still work by themselves. This was super interesting to make and also very challenging because of the required precision for all the locking mechanism parts, so I'm super happy I was able to accomplish this, and I want to thank Universal Pictures Home Entertainment and The Blade of the 47 Ronin for sponsoring this video. The film is out now on digital and Blu-ray and is super entertaining and fun to watch if you like sword fights and thrilling combat scenes. Make sure to check that out and thank you again for watching till the end. Have a great day and see you on the next project. Bye!